So welcome everybody. Hell yeah, we's about to get this started. I'm super excited. We've been waiting for it to come. We've been waiting for this day. You know how I be. Alright, let's get it going. Welcome everybody. As you guys come in and join, make sure you guys tap that like, tap that follow button. Tell a friend, tell a mom, tell a mom's friend. All those places. Get these chats going. Boppy coming in.
Welcome back, subscriber Floppy Fun and Bags.
Welcome back, supporter Shane Lovely.
There it is, my guy. Let me get logged back into this chat up in here. Holy cow. That way I can see everybody. Let's see. What's up, you guys ready? Yo, I'm trying to get it going here. My chatbot's not working. Hold up. I know I got it here. Let's get it logged in. All right, so we got the new game. There we are. We're all set and ready. Now I can see. Let's get that full send. All right, we'll start off like this. We ain't gonna tell anybody. I won't tell if you won't. Man, you guys are new coming in here. Hit that follow button, hit that share button. Let's get this volume up. How are we on the sound? I think we got it good here. Think that's legit? I think that's legit. Perfect, I just wanted to make sure. KC coming in. We gotta get the drinks ready here. Got drinks and I got some candy. Today's drink is a Crystal Light liquid strawberry lemonade. There we go. Put a little squeeze in there. Who's got this game? I need some backseat drivers. What's the pleasures? I need you to tell me how to go. Where to go?
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
Man, you're going to send us right there. 10%. 10% of the way. The For You page. There it is. What's up, Gotham? Thank you so much. Nobody special, but we're here and we're doing things. We're doing What's things.
Next? Oh.
Let me see if I have this
Storm's
right.
Getting worse.
I'll get them ready.
I'll say hello. Look, cause I've walked around Google. Hell yeah, I don't care. Backseat drive. I just had overtime. God of War fans play? Man, I'm probably terrible at it. I'm probably the worst person to play it. You should definitely have Floppy watch it or stream it. But we're gonna go with it here. I don't know. It's so funny. TikTok says I have one person watching. Ain't that some shit? Maybe it's wrong. Maybe it's wrong. Maybe it's right. It doesn't track anymore. It used to track. Funny you can't even see your own streams anymore.
Welcome back, subscriber Floppy Fun and Bags.
Floppy Fun and Bags. Oh my gosh. That guy right there. Shows you six. That's what I'm saying. It's you. It's only you. Hold on. I got to get in there too.
You know?
Let's Welcome see. Back, subscriber Siphon.
Siphon coming in. All right. Let me see. I got to get in here and then... join the stream. There, hit the thing and hit that. There we go, that might work. Maybe at some point here. I think that pop-up didn't help.
Ready.
Where? It won't let me share anywhere. Share it to Facebook. Automatically sharing? There we go. God of War. God of War post. There we go. All right, surviving Fimble winner started the path. All right, we're following stuff. Use R to look around, press for camera options. Oh, that ain't it. This one. That's not it. They'll say, what am I doing?
I hope Benner got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
I don't know if the camera option.
Quite.
You know, with my lurker account.
I don't know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating.
All right, we're still going now. I guess we're going this way. I can barely see.
Hear that?
Yes.
Oh, I can't find a camera thing. I thought I said camera things. Might be lying. Somebody said there was credits or some kind of, oh, well. Let's see. Exit.
It's her.
Oh, well, we're there. We made it. What's up, Ben? You're making it in. I'm making it in.
Get ready.
We're trying to get there. Oh, it's Hedwig. We're going to Hogwarts. Oh, no, she did not just come alive. Does anybody know who this is? The hell just came out of nowhere. Just like that.
Welcome back, subscriber Fredo JR.
I'm like, I don't know who you are, who you is.
Stay alert.
Hey Ben, can you see me on Facebook? Or maybe not. Oh. Press L, we're controlling this. Oh crap. Let me up. Oh, we got her. Thank you, boy. It's Sindel from Mortal Kombat. It's Cyrex.
Up there! Look out!
Oh, looking out. We looked out.
Coming down!
Stay over to the left. Go to the right. Swerve left. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Mew. Yeah. Oh shit, she's coming down. Oh, she transforms. L1, I'm defending. Take it to the ribs. Take it to the ribs.
Losing my grip here.
I ain't scared. There we go. Yeet. Got it. We got this.
Protection save is near.
We're going. All right, we're still going left.
Oh no!
It is a tutorial. I'm teaching people how not to die in this game.
What?
That is it. Oh. I'm showing people how to play games. Oh, there it is. What's she doing? A point blank with the arrow? Oh, we're stomping with that. Yeet. It's a tutorial on how to suck this game. Man, these graphics are intense, yeah? What's up, Alicia? Welcome, welcome. Hey, Ben, can you type something in Facebook? Can't see if chat's working on there. Should be, it shows that's connected, but I don't know. Oh, crap. Should've put her in low and locked the hubs.
We're three of us safe.
Cat medicine time? Nice, thank you, Gotham.
Let us go home.
Becky.
Make sure you guys hit that tappy tap button and them share buttons. Let's try to get on this for you page. There's a ton of people playing this game. All right, perfect. It's working. I can see it. Thank you so much, bud.
I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
Christopher Judge. Is that who's talking? Oh, it's the credits.
I killed her son.
Sonny Soljic. There we go. Should be on Twitch and the
Welcome
YouTube
back,
as well.
Supporter Benteen Hutter.
I did something different. I posted on TikTok. I posted it on Twitter. Someday. I posted one of those things that says, "Hey, God, God of War Ragnarok just dropped.
We must be strong.
Let's do a no death run on there. with little pop-up words and stuff. I don't know if you guys seen it on the profile. I'm not that good at it, but that was my first attempt. I put it on Twitter and I put it on Instagram and I put it on my personal page. Maybe they'll come in. I don't know how it works.
I got it.
I'm not good at videos. Man, we're at 3,000 likes already. Holy cow. I'm doing awesome. Doing awesome.
I'll get the deal.
I'm going to get like nothing on the Facebook. It's funny. There'll be absolutely no traction.
Go on, girls.
The graphics are awesome, though. I can't believe that. And see, I just posted just before I went live, so it'll hit up on whenever, and people will see it, and they'll start joining from maybe the video or something like that. I don't know how it works, man. Man, I don't know how it works. I'm trying to be cool. Floppy follow me on the Twitter now. Yeah, I just posted, and then it went live. Because then it'll start showing up places, and then people will click it. Preemptive.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy?
Fenrir. Doesn't rotate very well. It just like stays there. Come here, mutt. I got you, boy. Oh, he's walking with a limp. Did that Angel Owlbird girl hurt him? I ain't putting up with that. I ain't putting up with that. Guys, hit that follow button.
Where's your food?
And double tap that screen. Two free things that help me out. Help me out a lot. Make sure you guys hit that share button.
Too big?
He doesn't want none of your tussy roll. Do you think dogs and wolves and all that were ever that big in comparison to people?
Oh boy.
Like they were super big? Or no? Maybe they weren't. You watch on the Facebook? You ain't gonna watch on Facebook. You watch on the YouTube, any of those.
You must prepare yourself.
Yes, they were. Big things like that. Look, he can almost ride the damn thing.
He's still eating. He wants to live.
He's dying.
You are dead, Pinocchio. Lie down. You are dead. No, I'm not, Father. I'm alive, and I'm a real boy.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong.
Oh, he's got a tattoo.
But you can rest.
Good morning, Erica. How are you?
Okay. I'll be okay.
Oh, he licked his face.
You can let go now. You have to let go.
He don't want to go. Go to the light. Yeller.
Sofna. Afra.
I swear if he breaks the neck. Is he gonna do that snap?
Hey, Thon.
I put this in English.
Sofna.
Oh,
that dog's getting the glaucoma.
My ding ding dong.
The dog just got the glaucoma. My candy stash is limited, guys. We gotta re-up. I got these. These are Starburst Duos. But they did something stupid. They gave me a strawberry watermelon flavor. I hate that. They did it again. What the hell? I only get half of one. Like, these are mixed together. It's garbage. Anybody want those? I'll send them to you. This one's a lemonade blue raspberry. That'll be a good one. Gotham's back. Thank you so much. You've been playing all day? No. I'm gonna play for a little bit. You'll take him? Man.
It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop.
If you're in our top three positions, you guys can type exclamation point bling, B-L-I-N-G. For top three gifters and
what for?
Viewers.
Drinking is all we ever do. Ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
Every time I come around your city, bang, bang. There you go, Gotham.
Prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
You know,
time is running out.
They hit me with overtime. I was supposed to be off at midnight.
Leads to Ragnarok.
They kept me 2 hours overtime. I was like, come on, man.
Whatever
game dropping.
He's supposed to be doing. He's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding.
I tried everything.
I should be out there finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard.
There we go. I got it.
Maybe that's what Mother wants.
Oh, you touched
my tongue. Comments. There it is.
My ding ding dong.
Zelda War? Close. We're playing Lady in a leotard with a gun.
Look.
No worries.
I have a moment alone with.
That's why it's there. That's why it's there. We're playing God of Boy. Boy, get over here, boy. We're doing that. We're the pizza fund is actually for the what's that game? The Devil and Me. That's the next game we're saving up for, so we're gonna play Ragnarok, try to push this through. Make enough money and gifts and all that cool stuff to get in on that new game, so we'll play that.
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
How is there just a talking head?
The wolf is gone.
Yolo doesn't pay attention to the lore. I'm letting you guys read all this. I would just click.
Fenrir.
What happened to his Blades of Chaos? I don't even know what that is.
Not well.
Mimer is funny.
Oh, damn it.
We're spinning out candles with our hands.
Good night, then.
Are they going to start rapping in here? Are they going to drop freestyle bombs? Do they mumble rap Gotham? Oh, the weapons. Oh, the signature blades on chains. That's what it was. Yeah, I know. We'll see how that works. Is he going to pull a Yoda and just take a nap and go to sleep? Don't worry about it. I think it's funny. I think it's funny, Gotham. I don't care. I usually read typo, but it just felt good to read it that way. Is that the Aphrodite Sands? Remember we banged her in the chamber in God of War 3? I remember that one.
Kratos?
What the hell? I swear if it's that owl lady, I'm gonna be mad. Guys, we're almost on the For You page. We're at 54.
Are you joining me?
We're at 54%, guys. We can get to the For You page. We're gonna pretend to be a big boy streamer. Somehow.
Faye.
Are you ready?
Oh, I guess we're just walking. Oh, we're walking through the woods? All right, baby girl.
You walk as though Emir himself.
I hope Daddy likes you.
He does. What's up, Kyle, man? Thank you so much.
Very welcome.
Thank you for the like. I could really use the follows or the shares right now. Let's get up on there. We got 2 shares. We can go up there. We get at least 10.
At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt the predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your word.
He's having them dreams. He's in love.
Shh. approach slowly. It's okay, little one.
I'm going slow.
We want to help.
There we go. The sharing is going up.
No, don't. Come on.
What do you mean, come on?
The sick wolf we found beyond our stave.
She said move slow.
He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
Do I gotta stay back here?
Now it is.
Am I scared of this woman?
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility.
I don't like
if
this.
If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act.
At that 6,500 of awesomeness.
Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
I don't know who we are. Let's see.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
Oh, come on.
We can't lose him this time.
I don't know what it's doing here. My mouse all acting up. Let's see. There we go. Alright, so we got a deer. The deer didn't want to play. So we're not catching any stakes. Guess we're coming here. Oh, we're going to hit it with a log. Pick it up. We're totally sporting wood. We're sporting the most wood right now.
Gonna make me pick that one up?
Hell yeah, you pick it up, girl. Daddy's got you.
Good boy.
Why'd you say good boy? Like I'm her pet. There we go. Hold L, or the direction towards the ledge, and automatically climb. Alright. Oops, that's the wrong one. I'm trying to hit this there. Let's hit that like. And that share button. There we go. I'm her pet. I don't know if I like that.
Yolo is the only person to give you intros like this.
That is it. But why am I climbing with one hand? Look, did I hurt myself? What's up with my right hand? It's clenched. Ooh, there's a dog. I'm finna punch him. I'm finna get him.
My ding ding dong.
Frey.
I'm totally finna get him.
Frey!
Time is running out, my love. And there is much to do.
Is she giving us the avatar? Oh, I thought it was gonna be an arrow.
Brother!
Needs one hand to climb. Oh, we're grabbing stuff.
Brother?
She tried to turn him into Wilson. It's a good little intro. Yeah, just for myself. Got a couple of them. I don't know. I like this one. Let me see if this one works.
Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf.
I like it with the beamer.
Not before.
Never go with a butterfinger. He's summoning his axe. That's what I'm saying. There we go. Let's go with
Yolo
this one.
Yolo liking his own stream again.
Yeah. I guess we're heading home. A rope. A door.
Brother, I'm quite certain he never came inside.
Welcome back, subscriber Shelly House.
Shelly's here. Oh my gosh, Shelly, welcome back. Look at Shelly.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
Hey, Angelic, thank you. Them big touchies. You know what I didn't know?
that you can give gift subs.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
On the TikTok. I thought that was a chest.
My ding ding dong.
Tracks heading down to the frozen river. Hmm. That's most likely where he did the burying.
All right, so we're going this way.
Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
Yeah, it's not easy, man.
This is where he buried the wolf.
Looks like he lit a fire by the kennel. Commiserating with the other pups, I suspect.
Okay, so where do I go? Oh, this way. Well, I didn't know it was run fast. There's some food.
He crawled through here.
R2, heavy attack. Oh, it's got that thing. See it, look. It's not doing it now. It's got that thing.
I dream of the past.
How does the galaxy hunt go?
Almost every night.
Each galaxy plays an alert. There's four different ones.
It feels like fate.
They play cool songs, remixes. And every 10 that I get before Friday gives me $100 from TikTok. You got blessed with a gift sub last night? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Oh, from somebody? Yeah, Shelly got gifted one. Hold L and press L3 to sprint. Got it. I already knew how to sprint. You don't have to. Don't worry about it. You don't have to send anything. Just hang out. Tap that screen. You can always give me the For You page, and you can always hit that share. It always helps out.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh. That came in out of nowhere. It started to play these nuts. You didn't have to do that, Shelly. Oh, crap. R1 for a light attack. R2. Ooh. Holy cow. Sent out the T-Rex too. You capped us on the goal. Oh. There we go. We're doing stuff. Whacking him. He ain't got nothing on this. There's like a targeting system. I don't know how it is. L1 to block. Oh. Oh, that's the hit. Man, scared the bejesus out of me. Oh, the guard. Here we go.
Where's the lamb sauce?
There we go. That puts us at 11.
I hope daddy like you.
Oh, daddy do like you. Mina, what's up? All right, where are we going, guys? Oh. April. Coming in with the rose. Oh, crap. Oh, okay. I got him. Hit him in the nuts. Whack, get out of here. Ooh, ninja rolls. Ooh, double tap. Oh my gosh, I got him. You see that? Hold L2 and press R2 to throw the axe.
They should not be this close.
Oh shit.
We should check on the protection, Steve.
How do I get it back? Yeah? Do I have to chase it? How do I get it back? Triangle. Got it. There we go. We're on the For You page. That is it. We have Mortal Kombat. We're doing the combos on there. Angelic. Angel. Thank you so much. All right, we're going this way. I'm not that great.
My money don't.
It wasn't R2. It was triangle. I like to see you wiggle, wiggle. Like, look, I threw it. It stuck, but R2 didn't bring it back. It was triangle. Remember that.
My money don't jiggle.
Oh my gosh! Good morning. Thank you for the 10 roses. Oh my gosh. Each time that scale fills up, we're working our way towards the new Devil and Me. April with the finger hearts. Thank you so much. Each time it fills up, the T-Rex comes out. It was both on the last one. Oh.
We're going this way.
I didn't see anything in here.
For sure.
Angel coming in with the roses. If you are in the top three spots, the top three fans, you can type !! Bling. Play a sound. It's for the top three gifters. Did I go in a circle? Did I go the wrong way?
Oh, you touched my ta-la-la.
What am I supposed to do? Look for the goals.
My ding ding dong.
Did I go the wrong way?
My money don't jiggle jiggle.
It oh my gosh, like with the big love.
Wiggle, for sure.
Did I go in a circle? You think I went backwards? Crap, I think I did too.
My money don't jiggle jiggle.
Oh my gosh. Finger hearts. Thank you so much. See, what's up, Danner? Benteen is supposed to be my co-pilot in all these games. Throw the axe, but hold L2 when you press R2 to bring it back. Okay, I'm holding it. Mm-mm. No way, dude. Triangle. Come back here, boy. That's it. That's what it is. All right, so we're going the wrong way. Where the hell is Benteen then? Yeah,
greetings,
I know.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, Flower,
and
thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. I'm going to say we're the greatest show on Earth, but we do things sometimes. Oh, I think I got to go this way. Let's jump over. Oh, I got to pick it up. All right, there we go. If any of you guys have been watching, tell me where to go.
Oh. Well, you were right.
Smash the green stuff.
Explains our trespassers.
Ooh, what is this?
What happened here?
I'm going to take the bear. Rip his tongue out.
Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear.
You back, sea free? Hell yeah.
The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Good, I'm going to need it.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter.
Parkour.
We'll find him.
Parkour. Parkour. Look at that. Ooh. Does it go around? All right, guys. I have no idea. Did I just go around in a circle? Ooh, there was something. Oh, okay.
My money don't jiggle, jiggle.
I went in a circle.
I like to see you wiggle, wiggle.
Ah, in 2 days, maybe three. Angel with the 15 roses. You didn't have to do that.
Aha.
Oh, hold L2 and R1 to throw the Leviathan axe.
My ding ding dong.
What am I throwing it at? What the hell am I throwing it at? Does anybody see anything to throw it at? Why is it telling me to throw this axe? Is it just for fun? See triangle to recall the axe. Oh. No, that wasn't it either. Always right? Like Zelda's obligatory left? Go around to the right, I think. You got it. Got this.
Let's find that trail of blood.
I got the hack silver. I got some money. What's up, Jeanette? Not much. We're coming over here. We're working on
you touch my ta-la-la.
Shelly with the touches. Oh, my God.
My ding, ding, dong.
You're so touchy. Killing the cockroaches. I think I need to kill these. Maybe I do. Maybe I don't. Do they give me something? Maybe I just don't like the roaches. Somehow I can see in the dark. Did I do the right thing? No. I feel this cave is trash. So maybe I was supposed to go this way. Oh, this is probably it. There it is. Let's bring it back. Angel with the touchy touchies.
He accuses me of
made it
hiding from Odin.
Why does this seem like something?
Only sensible to keep a low profile after killing.
You jumping this way? No.
Reckoning will come. That is why Atreus.
I think we just follow these signs, right?
On his own.
Oh,
think there was just a chest? Or no worries.
Just because the giants had you.
I have no idea where we're going. Maybe we'll go up here.
Otherwise, accurate predictions.
We go left.
Do not believe in prophecies.
Is that chest? Well, I'm not getting there. I go up this way. No. Okay, so that's just a looky look.
We can't get across there from here.
Yeah, we can't get across there from here. Ooh, what is that? I think I see something over here. Oh, we got a chest. You think Google's mad at me? Let me ask Google. Okay, Google. Turn AC off. Had the AC on. It's still mad at me. It's been mad at me for like a week. It updated one time, and then all of a sudden it said, it's not like me telling what to do. Okay, we got this, the money. He ain't got nothing for me. We'll go this way? No. I think I went that way. Maybe I gotta go this way. Went left. Parkour, look at that. Found the trail of blood. Underneath.
Do you believe in prophecy?
Do you guys believe in prophecies?
By nature.
I don't believe it.
Defy explanation. So Speaking as the smartest man alive, I have no bloody idea.
I have none either. Okay, I think we can hold triangle to frost up the axe, powering up the next melee ranged attack. Nice. Oh, I just hit him. Bring it back. Hit him two times. Is that what I want to do? Bam. Bring it back. There we go. Oh, no. There you go, my guy. Whoa. No, crap. That's the dodge button. There it is. Whack. Get out of here. That's new. What's up, Firelina? How you doing? Welcome on the Twitch. All right, so we found that up. Now we can power this up. There's a left, there's a center, there's a right. I think we came from the right. Did we already come from the right?
Peter, left.
Oh, shit. No, get up off these nuts. There we go. Let's bring it back. Daddy likey. Oh, send him big hit. Oh, there's somebody behind me. Oh, I thought I seen somebody behind me. They weren't. I'm doing good, Lee. How you doing? Just out here, you know, playing these games. Playing games with your emotions, toying with your heart, all those things on here. Nanner!
My ding ding dong.
Okay, so it looks like stuff's getting pulled up there.
Raider on the left!
Oh. Missed him. Got him. Oh my gosh, get out of the way. How do you target? Is there a target button? Oh. Let's send him to the moon, Alice. There it is. Hey.
All right.
Did Happen catch a good live? Well, this isn't the live. This is definitely not the good live. It's alive.
Welcome back, subscriber Cameron Korib.
Cameron coming in. Think about buying this game next month? You know, I'm really blessed that, you know, we had the goal on there. It was the 10 galaxies. And we did that. We were able to buy this game. So it's all because of you guys that we get to play this.
Oh, you touched my target.
Yeah, auto targets? Okay. So I'm really blessed to have some generous people on here to help us out, you know, get us some new games and stuff like that. This is a big game. It's a big game. Your name's Alice? Makes you laugh when people say that. Say what? I'm just myself. DJ Delboy, what's up, my guy? I haven't seen you in ages. You come and you go so often. I don't know where to go. Oh, we went in the circle. We just pulled the Post Malone right there. We're running in circles. Not going that way? No, I think we jump up here. We keep going this way. Is it left? No. Maybe we stay up top. Okay, there's a blood trail. She didn't have any loot. You lurk a lot? Don't do that. How am I supposed to know? You think it's a great live? I do my best. I've taught myself everything. Me, Google, some tinkering, and a lot of tinkering. I'm always changing my stuff around here. I know I'm the only person that does intros. I know that to be true. 100%. Oh. Oh my god, get back here and threw my stuff on the ground. Oh no. Bring that up. What's up, Michigan Mike? Whoa.
Scouting party.
I have no idea if we're doing good or not, but
thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
Press circle to climb the cracked wall. We're climbing. Our intro is easy to link to a live? Dude, I would never tell you my secret. That's the only cool thing about my stream. Is I'm the only person that does it on any platform. TikTok, Twitch, Facebook, YouTube, any of them. I messed that guy up. I messed myself up. It's the one thing I'll never tell. I'll tell about everything else. I will never tell. It's a lot of effort. There's not a lot of things special about me, but that's the only thing. 100%. Can I jump across this if I go?
Torches. Yeah. The trail leads into that cave.
Oh. Well,
we know where we are going.
Oh crap! I already jumped this way. Quiet way in. Yep, sir. You got your specs for streaming. I was on a tight budget, so frame drops happen. Nah, it's not even that. It's just most likely your settings. Most likely your settings. It's not that hard. Yeah. Insomniac stream, I'm on here. I don't know. We could jump this way, but it wouldn't let me jump this. Son of a bitch. It was right there. See, look at that. I got the hottest girls on YouTube available right now. Who's on my YouTube? Yeah, go over there. The best adult dating site is apparently girls69.xyz. Because people trust an XYZ website. You know what I'm saying? They trust that stuff. All right, hold on. Let me be a big boy on YouTube. I only get like 2 comments on YouTube. One of them's always about porn. Hold on here. I gotta tag girl and tell her I love her. Let's see. There we go. Got it. Bam. Yeah, I know. They be coming. That's one of us. All right, so we got still drug. What are we chasing? Like, what was drug? Are we still chasing that dog? Ooh, whack that.
Or you can do that.
As is. Yeah. I trust him as far as I could throw him.
Rescued the wolves from.
No.
So are we trying to find our dog? Is that what it is? Your YouTube streams have never been successful? I don't know. Usually people just put it on TV. I wish they'd say hi in it one time. But yeah, they usually just put me on TV. So they go to the link in the bio, hit the follow on there, and then they have a smart TV or like an Amazon Fire Stick or something like that. Yeah, we just started. I've never played it. Where's boy? I don't know where the boy... I don't even pay attention, guys. I let you guys pay attention to lore. I couldn't tell you anything. Death from above. Sprint off a ledge. Once in the air, press R1 to unleash death from above attack. All right, you guys ready? Oh! Smash, my guy. Daddy likey. Whoa. Hit with that big hit. Hit with that combo. Let's charge the sword up. Or the axe. Ooh. I sent him all the way over. Oh my gosh. I don't call you boy because you shine. I call you boy because you're mine. Let's hit him. Whack. We did things. Oh my gosh. We did things. There's nothing in there. I got hack silver. I think that's currency. So where the hell did I jump off? Did I jump off that? No, did I jump off this? Where did I jump off that ledge? So here's some green stuff here. Got the life. Does anybody know where to go? You guys are more than able to tell me where to go. When you get them weak enough and the red ring pops up on them, press R3. Got it. We're going to try it. Is that the one where you do like the awesome rip apart their head or something like that? Because that was really cool. I don't even know where the hell I'm going. Hit this. Nothing to give anything. We're going this way. Oh, fall in the blood. Oh, more life.
Well.
Oh, you touched my ta-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
I heard something.
Yeet.
Miss. Got him on the comeback, though. Snipes. I don't know if this is the way to go. Thank you for the touchies. Let's power it up in case I need something. I'm going to try it. There we go. That wasn't it.
That one's got a sling. Look out, brother.
There we go. He's trying to get me. Oh. Snipes. Back out of the cave and go to the left. All right, we're doing that one. Oh, I just pushed the buttons. Out of the cave and so... I guess we're probably going this way. I think we're going this way to get out of the cave. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was something. Ooh, what is that? There we go. We found something. We need to go towards... Going somewhere. Gotta let me know, man. Oh, look. The green thing. Stomp. Going this way. Hit this. That did nothing. Jumping up parkour. Ooh. What is that? Is that going to be the experience I need?
Welcome back, subscriber Trevor Adler.
Trevor, thank you so much, bud. Forging iron, hack silver, wax these boxes. These boxes aren't giving anything. There you go, welcome. Oh. Okay. He said, whack him. Press R3 when they get a thing on their head. Am I just too strong? R1 while in midair. Oh. That didn't work. It didn't work either. Yeah, we never played this. You tell me we're good. I guess going on select enemies, I wasn't tough enough. Billy? Huh? Billy, is that you?
Well, cool. That's for the best. Let's find a way out.
Spent all of a sudden we're in the UK.
Moving when he saw the raiders and the bear came barreling after.
Am I just too strong? That's how I should put it.
Give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
There's a bear shit in the woods.
Likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to hell.
I just can't do it, Captain. I feel like we have Scotty in here. Well, an intro played. Oh, it covers the whole screen. Yeah, no, I pause it. I usually pause it when they come up on there. I'm looking for it. I got the fire. Well, you know, the game, streaming's about you guys. We play the game, we have some fun. Sometimes we miss things. Sometimes we don't do anything, Gotham. Oh crap, fucking bear out of nowhere. What the hell? Got him with the yeet stick. Oh crap. What the hell?
Well, we found the bear, or he found us.
Oh crap. Hey, come on.
Oh, you touched my tongue.
Oh my gosh. Cause block break.
Here I come.
There we go. Red rings are unblockable. Okay, got it. Oh crap. Get up off me. Am I dying? I'm dying. Bear wants a hug. I'm trying. Oh. Get up off this. Oh crap. Come on. Motherfucker. Where's my shield? I don't have a shield. Oh, there it is. Charge this bitch up. Take that. You don't want none of that. No, come on. Why does he get to eat me all the damn time? Oh. Ducking. Oh, come on. Dude, my arm is getting all tired. He's taking everything.
Oh.
There we go. He ain't. I just went fucking Super Saiyan Broly. Hit with that fucking Hulk smack. Yeah, he seems mad. Ooh, I hit him with that. Oh, wow. There you go. Get out of here. I ain't scared of you.
Hit him before he stomps again.
No, he stomped. There we go. Oh. Damn, he got me with the double ninja hit. Oh, shit. He is all over the place. Get up off these nuts. There we go. Charging up. Oh. Yeah, boy. There you go. Backing away. No. There you go. Oh, shit. He did like three. No, come on. Oh, I'm going to die. Red's life, right? Shit. Oh, man. Come on. I'll take that. Come back. Hit him. Oh, come on, dude. He's gonna take me out. I'm hitting you, bud. Oh, come on. This is terrible. Bear Steve's is over. Hit L1 to counter the block. All right, I'm trying it. L1 to counter. So wait for the yellow. Oh, shit. There it wasn't. Oh, come on. Yellow's gonna do it. Oh, there's some green shit. Hold on, I'm taking this green shit. Oh, missed. Hold on. He ain't taking that. I can't do it. I'm trying it. I'm blocking him. Oh, come on. Are you lying to me? Oh, yeah, he's looking shaky. I got him. Oh, shit. I thought I had him. Oh. This is terrible. Get up off me. I'm going to die. There you go. Knee him in the head. Give me that rear naked choke. What's up, Miko? Hold up. Give him a bear hug. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Finally get to see me? Man, I know. It's been forever. Should I press the hug button? I was trying to give him the kisses. Oh, my God. Hug equals win. There it was. I had to give him the love. It was too much. It was too damn much. We're trying to hit these 40-page goals on there. Wait, where was the boy at? I wasn't paying attention. I was talking. Shit, where was the boy? Was the boy in the bear's gut? You do not remember. Was he swallowed? Was he just hidden somewhere? Was the boy the bear?
I prayed Fenrir.
Fuck, I didn't look. Oh, he was the bear. Shit. I'm so bad. Guys, just delete me. So just unfollow me. I can't even pay attention to the game. I'm looking at these chats.
And scared. I remember.
The boy turned into the bear, so we gave the bear a hug, but we didn't break his neck. All right. He could turn into bears or wolves or whatever. That's why I needed the hug. I needed a mother's true love. There we go. On the For You page. Hitting it up on there. It might be something. I don't know what it is. Oh.
Your emotions.
Damn.
They transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
Yes. Wash your hands. Sanitization.
You don't do anything. They overcame you.
Trevor, thank you. Man, if we could jam that For You page like three goals in a row, I just blow it up. What's up, Tanya? Roland, welcome, guys.
You've already
We're playing Ragnarok right now.
I need more than
brand new
that.
God of War.
Answers.
Ocean
answers
Falls.
Answers only your mother.
Welcome.
That's how she withheld.
Oh yeah, she pulled it out.
What if there was someone who could help us?
What if?
Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be.
Atreus.
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus!
For sure. Welcome.
Listen to me.
I love you, boy.
I've killed you. Until you learn control.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
Oh, so the kid just went for us.
My ding-ding-dong.
Oh, my ding-ding-dong. Fabian, welcome, welcome.
Stop thinking like a father.
Greg Smith, welcome.
Stop thinking like a general.
No.
Yeah, man. Hey, make sure you play it later today. I'm gonna be going to work and all that stuff and be sleeping. Oh, I'm definitely gonna suck. I'm terrible at this. Arturo, welcome. We're having an intimate moment with our son. Some binding. Whoa, we just have a dude's head on our ass? Oh, I'm swelling up. I don't know what we're doing. Oh, I guess we're going this way. He has to think like one. He's got to raise his child right. Surviving, return with Atreus. I guess we got to just jump over. You love my stream? Oh, it's okay. It's an okay stream. R2. I have no idea. The head is Mimer, the brother. We just carry our brother's head around. I have no idea. I don't follow the lore.
This way.
My life, what's up?
So, are we going to discuss?
We're streaming on all the platforms right now, guys. Yeah. YouTube, Facebook, TikTok, and Twitch. We need any one of those you like. If you guys like the YouTube, link in the bio there, all the ways. You can put it on your big screen TV.
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, oh, his name's Atreus. It reminds me of Labyrinth. Remember? Not Labyrinth, the never-ending story, right? Atreyu. Companion arrows. Use the square to command a companion attack. Arrows deal extra stun and take time to recharge. Arrow counts in the lower right-hand corner. Kratos has a good head.
Say the word, father.
Snipe him. Bam. What'd you do? Oh, I still got some.
Fire, left, right.
Oh, you touched my ta-la-la. What'd he shoot?
My ding ding dong.
Oh, there you go. Oh my gosh, my ding ding dong. Trevor, you're so touchy feely. I appreciate that. Oh, you guys have just been tapping. My ding ding dong. Working on the head joke? I'm trying to get ahead in here.
Damn. So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
Was I supposed to do anything here? Okay, I guess not. Light. No idea. I have no idea how this works.
Like a Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Fimbulwinter. Where is this light coming from? My hand just glows. Got some glow worms in here. Ooh. I think the red was experienced at one time. Ooh, I got that forged iron. Okay. Guys, if you've seen anybody play this, you guys can tell me the secrets. I won't tell. I'll pretend I figured them out myself. Oh, is that the head? Remember in the one we grabbed the head that, what was the head? It was almost like Medusa's head, but I did the screaming. Oh, it's his wang. His weenus glows.
Oh, I recognize where we are now.
Oh, didn't I hit that before? Didn't I hit this? Got it. Oh, we've been here.
What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
Oh, where are we going? We just following the boy? No? Boy, where are we going? Are you sniffing stuff? How do I find out where I'm going? Goal. What's my goal? Oh, ain't it. I found the goal. Return home. Okay. Ooh, there's this. Did we get something? Got that. L1. Oh, I got this. A shield of Spartan Rage. Okay, well, we got that stuff. He's a comic relief. Is he like Kano in Mortal Kombat? I hated him. It was so much faster to get home. Oh my God, is that Kentucky Wildcat coming up in here? Let's give that send. Oh, we got that mind melding with a tree. You like Kano in the new movie? Hold on, let me block Shane. Nobody likes him. He's got forced humor. His humor was as crappy as any Jenny McCartney. Is that who she is? She was in Identity Theft. She's in that superhero movie with that one chick. Kind of heavy. One turns invisible or something like that. Da bears.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
Oh, the bear killed the bear. The boy killed the bear.
What? What can we do?
Kratos is a grandpa now?
Nothing.
Yeah, it's these cubs.
It will take its course.
Put a 1 in chat if you're new. Put a 2 in chat if you're not. Be a creeper and not say anything. Let's call some people out. Let's see who's on here just lurking away. Randeep Diol, say hello. Brandon Adams, say hello. Rizarold, say hello. Stevie Coster, say hello.
We are almost home.
Trevor Radler, say hello. Kai Stallum, say hello. Amanda Rowan, say hello. Alice, I see you there. Dark Skies, say hello. There we go. KY coming with the substars. My gosh. Lions. What's up? All right, I guess we're going this way. Let me pick this up like it's nothing. There you go, man. Let me sit there and not talk to me. Oh, I have no idea what we're doing. Oh, we'll take him like that. Oh, shit, I missed it. Damn it. Somebody said hit the... I didn't get it. Aw, oh, man. Picking stuff up. There we go. Let's hit it with this. Is it going to let me do it? No, it won't let me do it. Oh, he's over here. Oh, no. Get out of the way. Power. Well, let's help you know when enemies are in combat. Oh, yeah. He was talking to us. Oh, shit. There we go. We're going. He just walked in. I seen you walk in. I seen you come in. That's why I said hi. Once I get my, you don't have to. Hanging out's just as cool though. Hello. Hitting that thumbs up or tapping that screen, hitting that for you page one. Each time we hit that, that helps us grow and the sharing helps. It is always about monetary. Monetary sometimes helps us get games and stuff like that, but tapping, that's free. Shares are free. You know, it helps us grow, helps us get new people. Oh, for sure, for sure. Thank you, I appreciate that. I'm not really good at a lot of games, but we figure them out together. The graphics are really good. Joey, what's up? I see you joining, bud. Yeah, I want to just get people past that stigma. A lot of people on the TikTok, they see a streamer, they come in, they're like, he's going to want me to come over and watch him on like Twitch or something else. I'm like, you guys can talk on any format that you guys want on there.
I'm going to come at you like a spider monkey.
Oh my God. That's what's up, Trevor. Lisa finally making it to the party. Lisa's finally
welcome
making it to
back,
the party.
Welcome back, moderator Lisa.
Thank you. All right, I guess we're going up this way.
Atreus.
This is the new Ragnarok.
Yes, sir.
Trying to get all these shares out there. Maybe get Lisa to help out. Oh, the bear paw. Open the door. What's in here?
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Well, I admit it was a bit like old
just woke up?
There.
Good morning.
The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Join us. Well, hey, there's those blade things.
You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older.
What's up, Walter? Welcome, bud. Welcome. I guess we gotta go bear paw.
Now have a proper rest, my brothers.
Oh, we're getting in bed. Let me slip into something more comfortable. Yeah, they're always like, come over to Twitch and I'll let you talk. Yeah, you guys can follow me on anything. I'm on all the platforms. I can talk to all the platforms at once. We're on the TikTok, the YouTube, the Twitch, the Facebook.
Oh, you touched my tongue.
Oh my gosh.
Ding, ding, dong.
We're going in. Gotham with the touchy touch. Thank you. So many touches. We're almost on the For You page again. Each time we hit that goal, it puts us on the For You page. Oh, shit. Game intensifies. Hagrid, I'm here to take your boy to Hogwarts. It's Thor. Hagrid.
Can I come in?
Well, it was Thor. Y'all are too smart. I didn't know they had Marvel Comics, DC Comics. What is in here?
I'm your daddy, Lakey.
Is this supported with it? Joshua, come in with a like. Thank you so much. Nanners with the touchy touchy. I appreciate that. That's Hagrid. You're a wizard, Harry. You're a Harry wizard. Who plays Thor in the movies? It's not Jake Gyllenhaal. It's not Daniel Radcliffe. Who is it? You seem like an understanding man. Are you an understanding man? Chris Hemsworth. There it is. Oh, he's not Chris Hemsworth.
My ding ding dong.
That's like Chris Hemsworth after he like retires for a few years. Lions, thank you so much, bud. Thank you for all those touches. That's 1,000 touches.
Give me a beer, wench. Not as young as I once was.
Oh, he's got the minities going with the tattoo. I need to get some tattooed minities. I think that make my minities look better. They had like a design on them. I don't know what's going on here. Roberto, welcome, welcome. It's just blood, Michael. Pour it up. The hell? Better not short pour me. Thick and chunky. That's it. He's got them thick thighs and witchy vibes. He's a cast a spell on you. Remember, the wand doesn't choose the wizard. Or the wizard doesn't choose the wand chooses the wizard.
You could have told me before I poured.
Men of many words.
Why are you here? Just being polite.
Lisa, welcome, welcome. See, there's a bird. He got them thunder thighs, he makes his ass clap.
You seem like a calm and reasonable person.
I seem calm and reasonable.
Are you?
Guys, we're almost on the For You page again. So just make sure you guys hit that tap button a bunch of times. You know, hit it like 20 times now. There's that little heart. Just fill the heart and let it go. Fill the heart, let it go. Lisa coming in on the Twitch. I see you there too, all over the place.
Yeah.
He laid his weapon on the table. FBI, open up. You gonna get that door?
Boy.
Get the door.
Boy.
What's up, Christopher? Not Columbus. I see you there. Chastentail. Welcome. It's One Eye Willie from the Goonies.
You know who I am?
Oh no, you know who that is? Wait.
Before winter set in.
Oh fuck. I paused it. Okay, wait. That is that not the guy from the president in Hunger Games? Is that who it is? Oh, it's Odin? Shit. dude. There were some. That's the guy that sniffs the roses. Look.
Incredible one.
It could have been.
But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys.
Man, I thought that's what it was.
Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were.
President Snow, yeah. Is that President Snow? That was really close.
But Balder.
Does it look like he could be the actor?
He was my best tracker, my closer.
Oh, you touched my tongue.
Oh, Lion, man, he's touching that screen all kinds of times. Thank you, it's Santa. It's Sandy Claus. It's a pitiful looking Odin.
You have a debt.
A life debt.
You're no fun anymore.
The kid's no fun.
What do you want?
You have to go to work? All right. Thank you, Tweaks. Thank you for stopping by. Hey, before you go, just tap that screen about 20 times and hit share one time. Help your boy out. I'm trying to go big. I'm trying to pretend flex.
How does peace strike?
He's an old worn out man, a lot of myths.
Retired god.
Jay
Les,
send the likes. He's working on his way to the how about you stay home, the tra-la-la touch.
Your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you.
It's like they came and hung out.
Of course, it means that that one.
And they talking some shit. They want to catch some smoke.
Stop his search for Tyr.
Trying to catch some smoke. We're gonna get him.
Yeah. We know.
He pulls a Master Roshi and his nose just starts bleeding.
Tears old ways.
Oh my gosh. 2.2k touches. Bam.
You understand?
There it is. Shane heading to work.
And then that's it. Then
you gotta go for real on God, no cap. Hell yeah. Did you have a bustin' breakfast? Get that coffee
stole.
On the way, that Dunkin' Donuts.
That's right.
Marquee.
In here somewhere.
What's the most I've seen? I don't know. We've got 120,000 likes one time.
There he is, my old partner.
Good man, look badass for the game, maybe.
If he tells you Snow is white,
just
he's lying.
What Snow's
kind of
white.
Is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same
Lisa
thing?
Lisa coming in. I think it caps.
Daddy Lakey.
Hey, Brandon, welcome. I think it caps you out, Lion, at 2,500, so you'd have to leave and come back to retap. I think it gives you only so much taps on alive. Crazy Bass, man. What's up?
Your boy. Safe.
Ooh, he's hella creepy, and he's got that Tyson tattoo. Roshi, can we have a super ripped? Yeah, you can. There we go. We're hitting the For You page. Watch the people come in for a second. You're right there. It doesn't matter.
My ding ding dong.
You just touch it and it'll come up again. It'll eventually come up.
No.
Yeah, for sure, man. Thank you. I'm trying. I had overtime. They made me stay overtime.
Don't take all day.
Is your 25 or your finger? Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't tell me how much. I just know that once you hit 1,000 taps, it pops up the tra-la-la. Oh, shit. He just hit me in the face with the hammer like it ain't nothing.
I've been waiting for this.
Oh, what the hell?
From here, we got a tradition called
Listen here, fat Chris name. Helmsworth. I'm
it
taking him out.
I get a piece of you.
Rosh and Bohm in the nuts. Get him.
You'll pick it up.
I ain't scared. Eat it. Made me jump for a second on here. Oh. Alright, I will. You got me. Hold on. Somebody said, how come I don't have the sounds on the screen? Hold up. Let me find the sounds for the TikTok. It is this. There you go. There you go. Those are his sounds on there, guys. And on the Facebook, exclamation point stars, exclamation point sounds, all that good stuff. There you go. Sorry. I didn't know that they wanted jump scares. I don't think this was jump scares. Oh, shit. Oh, he just hit me in the face. Don't stop me, my guy. Oh, what? I hit the thing. Come on. There it is.
You were finally showing.
Oh.
You can't fight without your axe. Coward.
Oh, I'm trying. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. What do I gotta do? Oh. Damn, choke slam. I am not doing it. Mr. Trevor. Oh, shit.
You spit on my son's memory.
I need to come over here. Give me that thing. There it is. Somebody said I got hit L1 when there's a circle. Ain't hitting that. There it is. And with that Sparta kick. Oh, he didn't get me that time. Oh, come on. I hit the L1. Did you lie to me, Ben? Or Shane? I need this. There it is. Oh, I'm going. Oh, there it is.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the greatest show on earth.
I wouldn't say the greatest show, but we'd be doing some things, Twirls Hammer. I'm trying. Oh, man, this guy, you did. There we go. I'm getting up on them. There it is. Him with a 1-2. Oh, get in his face.
You know my task.
Rosh Abom in the nuts. Zafy, thank you for the follow.
Then you know what I'm going for it.
Oh, I got my hand up. It didn't happen. Oh, I got my... Ooh, right under the manitties.
Now we gotta fight.
Yeah. Let me get that good slice.
To see your blade. Guess they don't come.
Oh, they do. There it is.
Stop holding back.
Daddy's not holding back. Oh, shit.
Look at
you got
you
me good.
Trying to remember your old moves.
I got the moves. I got the moves like Jagger.
Let me see the monster inside.
Let's charge this bad boy up. Oh, there it is. Bring it. Daddy wants some hot action. Ooh, got me good. Keeps fighting, I know. I am better. Oh, crap, I'm not. I thought it was good, but I wasn't. Okay, that's not it. Let's charge this axe up. Let's bring it back one time. Oh, he's touching my troll. There it is. I should get him. Oh, here it is. The special move. Quack. Oh, I sound almost like, thank you for the likes. It almost sounded like Back to the Future. It's like bam, 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 bam.
Sorry about your statue.
It's Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh, I'm gonna hammer in the back of the head. Woo! Yeet sickles.
If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting.
What the hell? I just threw my wax. Oh shit! I'm hitting the wrong button. Oh, got him.
This is the god that murdered a pantheon because they hurt his feelings.
Yeah, he is. Oh, crap. Why is that hammer hitting me hard? I feel I need to do something over here. Oh. Oh, fuck. Put that in his face. Damn, damn. I am ducking away.
Show me who you are.
What am I supposed to do? Grab more of these? Grab another one. This better do something. Ooh. Shit, that's right. No, no, he got me from behind. Why is the hammer hitting me so hard? That's what I'm wondering. Oh, man. He has Sparta kicked me. Oh, damn.
Did my son die, blind fucking luck?
He did. Oh, get him. What the hell? Right in the back of the head.
You think you can come here? Come on, Daddy. Get a clean slate.
I'm getting a clean slate.
You're a destroyer.
This game is too intense. If you guys weren't tapping that screen, we're almost on that For You page. Again. Yeah, we're all over that page. Ooh, I just took it to the face. Cheeseburger on eBay.
Oh, no. I say when we're done.
Oh, man. I thought I was dead, but I wasn't.
I'm not leaving till I see the real you.
Show me the real me. There it is. Now I'm doing stuff.
Afraid
get your hands dirty.
I'm afraid to get my hands
this
dirty.
This is the man who faced down the feet.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. Bam. Yeah, you ain't got nothing on me. Oh, you want some? Where'd he go? Oh, he's fucking heated on me. Whoa. Get over here. Hit him.
This is the
there we go. We got him. I'm Thor. Oh. Shit. You got me good. Whoa. I'll take that. Oh. Come on, what'd I do? There we go. Give him that 1-2. I ain't got nothing. He ain't got nothing on this. Get up on there. With the choke slam. He's a defeat. What is it, Zangief? He's doing the spinning pile driver on me. Oh, that's it. Trying to turn him into a mush face. There we go. Yeet.
This is for Modi.
I don't know who Modi is.
You put him last, even in death. The fuck you say?
Oh, he cussed.
Modi saw not in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him. Oh, we got a model father here.
Oh. You don't talk about the boy.
This feels
my
familiar.
Gosh.
What? Don't matter.
What'd I do? Let's hit him with some stuff. Oh, he hit me in the tree. Bill Samari, I have no idea. Damn it. I need that. There we go.
Let the God of War out.
Oh, damn.
See him.
I'm trying to let the God of War out. Get over here. Shit. I'm so bad. There we go. Let's hit him like that. Oh, come on. I charged in. Oh, come on. That should be some hits. Oh my god, get him off me! No, he got me good. Oh, damn. Where's the life? Oh, he didn't get me. Let's hit him again. Let's move. Time paradoxing, foreshadowing. Oh my gosh, he's gonna throw me. No, get up off me! Save me! Oh, he didn't get it. Oh. There we go.
Who are you?
Oh shit, I was going for the green. There we go. Oh, God. Come to me. There we go. No. Oh no, he got me in the crap. There's an L1 on there. Yolo's got you. Oh crap. It wasn't. There wasn't there either. Oh, come on. Why am I so bad at this game? Oh come. There it is. Oh no. Some talks. Oh, that wasn't it. Oh, I got it. I blocked that time. I didn't.
I see why my sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons, and your boy
All father have plans for him.
Smash headbutt. Ooh, blah, blah, blah. Taking him down. Bringing him downtown. What do we got?
There he is.
What do we got?
There's the god of war.
All right.
Consider your blood debt paid.
We had a blood debt. Oops. The hell was that? That's like a big waste of time. Man, that was easy. Oh, we're almost on the For You page again. Guys, we're hitting that For You page so many times. You guys are tapping a lot. I appreciate that.
Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight.
Come here, boy.
Now, Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no.
Return home to Atreus.
Come on, then.
New lore entry. We're going this way. I think we gotta go up. Parkour.
Well, good to see you making new friends.
Parkour.
Ain't that me old near pack of punch?
You know, so who did we just beat? Was that a boss? Thor? It.
I know that.
So we beat Thor.
I'm sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold their own. Kind of the point.
Alright.
All set.
This yeah, is this like home. Peace out, Damon? Yeah. What's ooh, what the hell? Oh, I was trying to attack. Thought some S was about to go down there. Do I need to talk to this guy? There's nobody over here. I talk to this guy? Can't. Talk to him? Can't. Going in. Hello.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight?
And guess we're just running through the woods. I didn't beat him. You have more or less proved yourself to him.
From spying on you.
I unalived his two sons in the last game. Okay, that's what happened. So we got rid of his two kids. It was not the one with the crab guy? The crab guy with the water? That was a good fight. I like that one. Oh, shit. Guess I walk in here. I am walking all the way the hell around places. We're back home? Well, apparently we're back home. Damon, welcome back. Opening the door. Got a stairway to heaven. Why are those double swords right there?
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
I am hurt. I'm hurt on us. Guys, we almost have the pizza goal up on there. You could be the gift boss on there. Any gift takes it over. Right now is Lion. He's been sitting there for a long time. Easy to take his name. Just a simple rose gets rid of him.
And
easy way. I mean, that helps support the stream.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
No means no. Oh, he's shifting eyes. The boy's lying.
Good.
The boy's a liar face.
Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you
see
the truth.
The boy's a liar.
I wanted to tell you.
Oh,
I
called
really
it.
Did, but
I called it.
Now that you know.
If you guys haven't already, hit that follow button on here. We'll be playing
Just
through all this.
You'll want to.
Oh my gosh.
You have broken my trust.
You've broken it. He's slamming
then
stuff.
Let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want.
It's because we're going to sprinkle salt and burn sage.
And I think I know how.
Gotta take him out.
Sir.
The pops is mega mad and he's mad as F. He's mad. Oh, we got those swords. We had them before.
Gather your things.
My money don't jiggle.
the 389 roses. My God, thank you so much. You're setting me up on the big screen. Holy hell, that T-Rex came in. Well, everybody else dropped their phone too. Only fan of cats. Welcome back. Holy hell, that T-Rex came in. Floss, welcome. Armor and equipment improve stats like defense to help. All right, so what are we doing? Chest armor? Guess that's all we can do. We can do a pauldron of might. That's a big upgrade. More strength. All right, let's go with that. We got it. With Kratos stats increase, it is time to customize the Leviathan axe. All right, L3 auto equip. Let's see. So what I gotta do, go back. How do I change the weapon? Select weapons, press L2. There's weapons. Leviathan axe. View axe attachment. Given a wooden knob. Oh, a furious maul. Okay. It's gonna give it two more strength. We got it. All right, we're good. Stats help. Oh, we learned stats. We can upgrade this. Steel handles on the blades. All right, let's see if we got that. Oh, it's already equipped. Spartan Rage. Fury, we already got that. All right, I think we're good. Got Fyntyr now, which is supposed to be the God of War before Kratos became the God of War. What puts you as a God of War, though?
Are you ready?
I'm not sure what the God of War is, though.
Go.
So we got Fyntyr. Man, the graphics are amazing. Right? You ain't getting this on Xbox. So many people are like, Xbox, and they all want to play God of War. PlayStation exclusive, we're playing on the PS5. Oh, I thought he was about
keep
to give...
change, you bastard.
I think he was about to give the boy a slap. Bearpaw, follow Atreus into the... Get over here, boy.
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why? Get over here, boy.
It'll be easier Josh. To explain once we're there.
Coming in on the Twitch. My guy, thank you so
you
much,
see
bud.
Anything else while you were outside.
Press left on D-pad when in battle to switch to blades. Ooh.
That the giants can keep their secrets.
Oh, yeah. We got that. Look at that. Ooh, those.
I'm more concerned that
those.
What's he up to?
I've seen these before. Parkour.
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another.
Now that we're here, got the hack silver.
Something else is out here.
Smacky smacky lies. Yeah, I need to burn his mouth out. The blades are nasty. We're gonna go with it. Hell yeah. What are we doing? Let's follow the boy.
More over here.
How are we the God of War, but we have to follow the boy?
Did y'all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
Cocked up the protection spell.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks.
We're looking for it. We gotta go this way. No. The boy wants me to go this way. Let's go, boy. Boy, where the f are you going? Let's follow him, but he seems confused. L2 and R2 to ignite the brambles. Alright. Oh, so we light stuff up like that. Hell yeah. Guys, we have the different sounds on there and the gifts above my head.
Oh.
Different ways. It's free to tap the screen.
Another path to the temple.
You're the dad of war now.
Yeah.
If you touch the screen thousand touches. Cool alert goes off. If you're one of the top three gifters, exclamation point
hey,
bling.
Try using your blades to pull this down.
Exclamation point bling, B-L-I-N-G. Yank. Cool sounds that come in.
Whoa.
Parkour.
That one's still alive.
No. Look closer.
Hell Raiders now?
Oh, he's not doing anything.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
There you go, Trevor. Some resist the Leviathan axe.
Who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
Alright, we got the yeet stick. We got experience. We're following the boy.
Hold.
We got this.
Come to
Make sure you guys tap the screen. Hit that follow button. Nanners with the touchy. Cool alerts. Your names pop up in lights. Have some of the coolest intros and everything. 179. Holy cow, let me hide my face. Shit. Let's welcome all the new people. You guys, let's just welcome them. Let's pretend there's a new sub. We do have the subs on here, but let's welcome new people because it's really cool. And I like this. One second. Here it is. Let's just welcome them. Welcome them like the family that they are or can be. Here we go, guys. Hit the follow button on here. This is for you. If I can find the word sub, there it is.
Join the swaggy crew.
Join the swaggy crew. Shout it out.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen.
This is for all you guys.
And welcome to the greatest show on earth.
Hell yeah. That is it. Yeah. There it is. Welcome, everybody. All you guys in here coming to say hello for the first time. Hit that follow button. Yeah. Ah! Yeah. Bam. Oh, behind me. Oh, get off of me. Oh, come on. I'm going down. Daddy's going down. No, get him. Get out of here. Shoot him with the arrows, boy. There you go. More arrows, boy. There we go. We did it. Welcome, everybody. Unlike other streamers, we talk to everybody. If you're on the talk, we're talking to you too. You don't gotta go anywhere. You ain't gotta go to any other special site anywhere else. Hang out where you want. I am on all the platforms. TikTok, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter. Not Twitter. Twitch. All those places. You want to put us on the big screen TV on the YouTube? I got you.
Well, for a dead man,
press zero to drop down from a high ledge.
He wasn't found.
Do we want to go that way?
He knows Tyr could unite the realms against
or
him.
Okay,
plus,
I thought there might be
the giant's greatest ally.
A thing.
So
enough.
Jump down. Oh my gosh, the more touches, the more the touch, the feel of happiness. Ooh. Guys, we found us. The fuck? How do I get back down there? How'd I get down there in the first place? Down. There we go. What's in here? We were playing Ragnarok. Brand new game just dropped out today in the God of War series. I don't know what those bugs do. Up we go. Come here, boy. Ooh. We go that way. Or what's over here? Stuff. There's stuff. We're going to go in here, I think. Does anybody know where to go? I need some backseat drivers. Oh. Get him, boy. I need these. There we go. Oh. Is he doing something cool? There it is. Oh, he's cut him in half. Hell yeah. Let's get some, oh, shit. Let's get some GGs in chat for that. That was cool as hell. I chopped old boy in half. I wasn't scared. That is it. Skills. I can buy skills to pay the bills. All right, let's open up the thing. Man, did you see that? No worries. All right, so we got some skills. We're going to continue. What are we going to do? Instinct. Atreus watches the moments to follow up on Kratos' attacks, extending his combos. This is Kratos' combo matching hit for hit while both are targeting the same foe. Want to do instinct? You think instinct is the way to go? Because he's going to help the combos a little better. There's the GGs. That's what I'm talking about, guys. Hells yeah. All right, what do you think? I think we're probably going to go with instinct. Oh. Oh, he's already got those. Am I learning a new skill? I don't have enough. Oh, it was just telling me about it. Ranged. I already have these. I got experience. I could buy something. Hyperion pull. We could pull towards him. Mersh! Mersh! Yeah, I don't have a clue taking the route. Yeah, I know. Welcome, Mersh. It's Mersh's birthday. Everybody say happy birthday, Mersh. Happy birthday, Mersh. I don't know what you guys think. We could do this. Blazing Surge. You pull it and it does an explosion. It keeps them far away. That's really good. Or should we come close? On some things. We could do this. I don't know. That's really close. There we go. Let's go with this. This seems good. Hold R2 to throw the... Okay, we're going with that. Can I buy it? Purchase. There we go. We did it. I think I can buy something here. I can't. Leviathan axe. Can we learn something? Range? Let's get some technique. Can't learn anything. Ooh, maybe I can learn this. Press L forward. Quick attack. I can't afford it. I wasted it. Claude is coming in. Welcome. Thank you. Look, nobody else has intros like that. When you come into a stream, that is the way to go, right? Look, you come in, people know. All you got to do, drop that intro up on there. That's a trophy. Get your own custom one for whenever you come in. A lot of people here have them. If you guys have one and you didn't know you're doing it, oh, we're doing things. I don't know what we're doing, but we're doing things. Shit, the boy's in the way.
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came.
Okay, what am I doing? Throwing that? Oh, well, that works. That is it. All right, yeet, the big jump.
Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the giants.
There's something up there.
So be on our side if we find him. And if anyone something down there? No.
Try to climb up more.
There. We gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus.
Okay, what are we doing this way?
You'll see soon.
Is there a place to go over here? Where are we going, my guy? Oh, shit. Need to come up. Got that. What am I doing here? Going this way? We're moving stuff. Okay. Do I jump now? There we go. Man, these puzzles are getting a little bit harder. Am I whacking it? Oh, we're pulling it. Press L2 to hold the chain. L2 to aim. Press R1 to throw the axe. Okay, so what am I doing? Okay, grab this. Okay, we had to hit that. Rope freed. Pull the chain to tighten the slack. There we go. The wolf's about to howl. Hell yeah. We're about to be on that For You page again. That is it. Mersh with the hand heart. Oh my god.
What do you think?
She's a 10, but she throws the hand hearts. It makes her like a 12 on her birthday, guys. Let's go this way. Oh crap. I fell down. I fell down, went boom. Where am I supposed to go? This way?
Let's hit greetings, this tree. Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the greatest show on earth.
I wouldn't say the greatest show, Dane, but we do some shit. Sometimes we do things. I don't know. I don't know what we do. I didn't make it there. Let's see. We could probably go down here.
We should keep moving.
Oh, we got the repel. Ooh, what? A flame whiplash. Mash the triangle to charge up the blades of chaos. Follow up with the R1 or R2 for a fiery attack. Let's see. Oh my gosh, I was trying. There it is. Smash. That's what's up. Ooh, hit him. That works. Oh no. Hit him harder. Oh my gosh. I think there's something on here. I'm charging it up. I'm charging. There we go. We're on the For You page again. Guys, if you see me on the For You page, let me know. I don't know. I think it works.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen.
Doing stuff right
here. Welcome to the greatest show on earth.
Woo. Woo. Man, I wouldn't say we're the greatest show on earth, but we do some things sometimes. Did you just see that? That shit was hella cool.
You touch my tra-la-la.
Oh, get up on here. Hit him with it. Oh, and a touchies. Thank you so much. Guys, if you want to troll stream, have some fun, you can send the goggles right there. It's a cool jump scare. We have the Garland headband, which is a better jump scare. Let's see, hit this. I got the hack silver. I don't know what this is. I need the life. What is this doing? I'm taking this tree. What the hell? I broke the tree to do nothing? You found your fork piece like a month ago? I'm sorry. I apologize. I apologize. Come on. Oh, I can't reach. How do I change? There we go. Is that it? No? That wasn't in there. I apologize for being over there. I tell them, be careful. I was like, look, you put us on the For You page, they're going to think that we're nice. They're going to think we're cool. Is this how you do it? Nice. There it is. Lion, come in with a 79 GGs. My God, he's just been tapping away. Holy hell. Yeah, I just ripped the tree down. I don't know what I did. Oh, we're over here. I feel like there should be something up on there, but I guess not. I'm not that good at this game. Does anybody know where to go? I think we're going in here.
My money don't jiggle jiggle.
My Asm coming in with the fire. Holy cow, you guys are too generous. I appreciate that. That puts you as the gift boss, though. My Asm taken away from Lions. Just as simple as that. As if on cue. Wait, one of these does something cool. Oh, that was it. Look at that. Let's see if we can charge this up. Boom. Yeah. Crapping on Zelda. I hate Zelda. We're going to be playing that in a little bit too. I told you guys I owed you. We're going to be playing the Twilight Princess. Even though I hate.
Kill. Winterman.
What the hell?
You got it. Wonder who they mean.
Huh. Let's go in here.
On it.
What game is this? This is Resident Evil 9. This is a new Resident Evil that's coming out. It just came after Village. This is a pre-release. Oh yeah, the Until Dawn. We played a bunch of them. Hit him like that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, there it is. How do I do it? This? Oh my God, no, not on my left. There it is. Let's hit him good. Set him with the stuff. Ooh. Did you see that? I pulled him close. There it is. Bam. God of War Ragnarok. Yeah, that's the one it is too. You wanted that one too? I knew it was coming. Let's see. Let's whack it there. Where are we beating it? Let's go over here. We got that. I guess we're going with this.
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one morning.
This sounds like Simon Pegg, Scott Pegg. Simon Pegg. What's the one in? He plays in Star Wars or Star Trek. Oh, I'm going up. Simon. Yeah, he almost. Oh shit! Brother. What the hell? What is this? Until Dawn? Dead by Daylight? Oh shit! What the hell is it? Oh, it's a centaur. Hey. This is a question. So what does a centaur do with his hands when it runs? Like, does it just like cross its arms and run? Does it do like a Naruto and just put its hands back? Do they just flop around when they run? Do they just steeple them like this? Like what? Do they put them behind their back? How does the centaur hold its arms when it runs? I don't get it. Does it go like this? Those are all pot. Oh, shield. Oh, I found something. Select. Broken guard shield attachment. Oh. Got that. Oh, I got that. That's it. Holds his own hands. Yeah, Shaun of the Dead.
On your guard, brother. I think we found our predator.
There we go. Oh. What the hell is that? Get up off these. Oh, he got me. Oh, I lost my power up.
Its horns are glowing. Might be a weak point.
Oh, his horns are glowing. Get back here. There we go. I got him. Oh no, it wasn't it. Try hit me with the flare.
Welcome back, subscriber Skarl David.
The Skarl's here. There it is. That's him with the good hits. Skarl coming in. My god. Once if I only live once? Oh. Come on. I'm trying to hit him in the head. There it is. That wasn't it. Let's put him on fire. Some type of weapon. Hold something. Oh shit, I lost out where he's at. Oh no, I wasn't.
Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
Oh, my shield's broke. Come on, ninja. There we go. Oh, let's hit him hard. There we go. No, come on. There it is. Let's get him. We're doing stuff. Holy cow, we're going at Skarl coming in with the miasm coming in with the scented candle. Thank you, my guy. I appreciate that candle. There it is. Deadbow coming in with the raid over on the TikTok or on the Twitch. Thank you so much, my guy. I appreciate that. How you doing, bud? What were you streaming? Were you also on the Ragnarok? Runic light attack. Learning stuff. View the axe. Guess we're learning stuff. Winner's bite. Okay, we learned stuff. Guess we did something. R2, we can't level that up. All right, we're doing things. Did we win? Equip the Leviathan. Hold L1 and press R1 to perform a light runic attack. Got it. Who am I doing on? Oh, I must be doing it on this. This must be it. No?
Father.
Going back up. Come on. My guy.
3, 2, 1, go.
What is up? Let's follow the boy. Where's the boy going?
Why are we here, Atreus?
Yeah, okay. Atreus.
You remember all
the Death Mount raid. Welcome, my guy. How'd you do? What were you playing? Were you playing the Ragnarok with us? Juan, what about you, my guy?
Yes, we found many. I have seen them.
We are on the live, on the Facebook, the YouTube, the Twitch, and the TikTok. If you ain't following me on TikTok, Juan, what the hell are you doing? Link down there at the bottom, link in the bio, so you can pop between any of them. Hit me up on that TikTok, my guy. This is where it be.
Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side.
Collapsed pillar. Let's see. Let's move this way. Snap. Was that enough? It wasn't enough. Yolo did it wrong. What the hell? You don't have a TikTok? What is wrong with you, my guy?
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
All right, look. That quarry must not be the way. This must be the way.
Over on the right.
This must be it. Let's yeet. There we go. Switch this up. Wacky Wednesday, midnight stream. You're playing the Star Fox Zero. Later today, the Fortnite. Hell yeah. No Discord? I got a Discord. That's link in the bio, my guy. Link in the bio. Let's send it this way. All the stuff. Everything yellow in there. You want to empty your wallet? You want to use a credit card? I got that too. Link in the bio. I got it all. I got everything. You want to buy some shirts? I got it. I got all of it. How are you not on the Discord? I don't know.
You watching?
Because you didn't look at my bio, I guess. It's got everything yellow. Oh, we doing that mind meld right there. What are you doing that mind meld?
Well, that's new.
Huh. It's got that mustard stain. Oh, we walking in.
Come on.
Let's go in. Nico coming in. With the intros. Yolo
Swaggy.
Welcome
back, supporter Maiko.
The only person that's got intros like that. That's a way to come into a stream. Guys, if you don't have one right now, toss up that. If you're on the TikTok, toss up that that trophy. Get you one. Don't go in the light. We're walking in.
But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories.
Do we do everything on here?
Here, inside. You remember the story of Skull and Hati, the wolf giants?
No.
Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I don't know what Ragnarok is.
That's not the whole story. See. This shows the giant.
Hell yeah, Miko, I got you. Skarl coming in.
My ding ding dong. Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
There it is.
Looking like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Now you're in a Discord? I'm going to check right now if you even listen, Gotham. Did you listen? Did you read?
There they are.
I'm going to call you out if you didn't read. Let's see. I'm looking. It's like, look, she joined Gotham City Siren. Did not read. Did not listen. Oh my gosh, Miko coming in. Why you didn't read? You know I gotta block the trolls on there. Is the Norse Apocalypse. Alright.
But then they chase an arrow.
Where's your intro? You already got it. You got one on Facebook.
What does
I can't double dip. I'll run out of space.
We're coming to that.
We're here.
Look,
we're here and we got it.
Here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's going to be around at Ragnarok, that means he's got to be alive. Right?
Mimir.
Let me see here.
Odin told me he killed Tia.
You did.
And he trusted me at the time.
Now look, so now swipe. You see all the rooms? You're there.
What if he's
That's
just
what it does.
Up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs.
The real Skarl took your number one gift, or you can type exclamation point bling.
Wait, I have one more thing to show you.
Yeah, you already had it on there. Exclamation point bling if you're one of the top three gifter spots on there. Where are we going? We going back? Boy, what am I doing? Fuck, I'm lost. I don't even know. You gotta be a top three gifter, Miasm. Did somebody knock you out?
Everything I found.
They might have got you.
Well, almost everything.
If you guys buy coins for gifts on here, on TikTok, go link in the bio and hit TikTok coins. You can save 30%.
You've been to Jotunheim.
You can take 30%.
No,
Skarl took it off.
I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines. How many have you visited?
Every time I come around your city, bang, bang.
Gotham's on it.
Every time I come around your city, bang, bang.
Skarl's got it. Are from getting gifts? Nice. That's where all my coins come from.
Just like all this.
I'm sure I give back. I pop in a lot of streams all the time.
Inside one of the shrines. I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned.
I'm trying to get coins. I try. We're at 11 galaxies though.
Inside the other shrines.
And 31 subs.
Black smoke.
TikTok said if I every 10 galaxies that I get, they're gonna give me $100 by Friday. So I guess it's a Veterans Week thing or something like that. So happy Veterans Week.
I talked him into it.
Yolo Army, 82nd Airborne Division.
I just needed someone to watch.
We did that. Bankwise, you have 17 cents to your name? I'll tell you what. Yo, so damn poor. If I wasn't a streamer, dude, I would have filed bankruptcy a long time, Joe. Thank you for the substars. I used to do pest control. I used to do pest control and do really good. And then I got laid off, and then because of COVID, so I had to try to find a place to work. I started working in the post office. So you start off as a support employee. It's terrible. You work a lot of hours. They work you all the time. It's really crappy. You just hope that they convert you from a support employee to a career employee. And that's where all the benefits and everything come. So I do that, and then I stream as much as possible.
What now?
the supplement on there. One of these days will be good. I try to get back as much as possible. We gave away some shoes on here. Amanda hasn't come back yet, but she wants some shoes. Gave away a shirt the other day. I do what I can in the merch.
This way. Lad, even if we can sit
down. All right, we're looking for Skull and Haiti.
You know Odin's had all travel.
The boy coming down.
Tight.
Sindri said he had an idea.
You were a mail handler? I'm a clerk. Yeah. 82nd Airborne Division. I was a 31 Romeo, multi-channel communications operator, airborne. We're going in here. You guys want to see my patriotic theme? Look, this is what we're going to do. I was thinking of doing it all the time, but you know, I didn't know if it'd be too distracting. Look at this. It kind of washes it out. I had the cool American flag. I was like, we'll just do that on Veterans Day. Be like, Merca. Kind of overshadow it all. But I didn't want to overwhelm the masses, as it were, right? For sure. Let's see. I think I go down here. Oh, I can't. I feel like I'm missing something. What do you mean there's a shortcut this way? Where the fuck the boy go? Oh, he went this way? Boy, where'd you? Oh, he went up here. Ooh, what is that?
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
Yeah, I know. I should kick that down. See, we'd have been coming back.
Danger is close.
No worries. No worries.
It is not my first time.
Oh, I got it. We don't have a shield. Oh, I think I need to. Oh, well, that's how we get down there.
Back to smashing through things for fun and profit.
Not easily flustered attitude. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, we do what we can. We do what we can. I joined when it was be all you can be. I joined for adventure. All these people now, they join for education purposes and that, and that's cool too.
I hope daddy likes it.
You know, it's changed a lot. When I went in, you know, I stayed single the whole time. What's up, Nathaniel? You know, I did everything I could do.
Did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. Stepped outside. But he told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Oh, where are we going? Should I go the wrong way? Yeet. Back across. Need to come up here. Okay, we're climbing up. Parkour. Was that not it? Did I not do what I was supposed to do? I got that. I gotta probably go over there. Oh. I gotta go this way? Yeet. Am I supposed to go down? Like, what if I jump down? Can I jump down there? Oh, for sure, for sure. How's Ragnarok? It's going pretty good, Nathaniel. I don't know how to play this damn game. We're doing things. I think we're supposed to be up. Oh, can't go that way. This stupid boy keeps leaving me. Like, I went this way. I jumped up here. The boy said come over here. I'm over here. I kicked the chain down. We probably have to climb down the chain now. They're going down. Boom. I probably need that. I probably didn't need. Oh, whoa. Oh. Is he good with that? Oh my gosh. Let's hit him from a distance. There it is. Let's shoot him with an arrow. There we go. Oh, we're doing stuff. Here it is. Get out of here. Ripped him in half. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, crap. I got him. Oh, we're doing stuff. Oh, I missed him. Maybe this guy might help. Oh, get off here. Hit him with it. This is a new one. Hell yeah. Oh, crap. We're going this way. We're doing it. We're doing it. What is it? Oh, shut up. Snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies. That was it. Thank you so much. I appreciate that, man. Oh, we're going good on there. So TikTok has two things going on right now. They have, if I get 50 supporters by the Friday, they're going to give me gift subs to give out. So we can do a giveaway on that. And then we're going to have, what's the other one? Every 10 galaxies I get, TikTok's giving me $100. So we're at 9 right there. Is this what I do? Maybe I got to charge this up. What the hell am I supposed to... Oh, lift it up. I thought I was supposed to beat the hell up on there.
Almost home.
That is it. Yeah, we were playing the Ragnarok.
A word. Don't hold the lads.
If you've watched anybody play, tell me what the hell to do. With being young. I want to pretend I'm a good streamer here. Obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want
to let me run fast,
then smarten up and walk with him a while.
I feel like something's about to happen here. You have no clue? I have no clue. That makes two of us have no damn clue.
If we could find a way to open run travel to Spartalfon, I bet there'd
be... Oh, I guess I didn't need that.
Enough.
Your first I've seen play so far?
Really?
But
that's okay. Find Tia. You'll get other people that are better. I don't even know.
All right.
You watch other people and you watch Yolo Skrull? What? My guy. There's so much better out there. You're limiting yourself. What the hell? Like, why is it letting me just rip down the tree? For no damn reason. Nothing over here. Parkour. Up. What's over here? There's a fire. Maybe these do stuff. Those don't do anything. We're still following the boy. Going this way. That wasn't it. Is there anything over here? I'm so used to, like, you know, there should be...
Over here.
Should find
something.
You're happy right here? Hell yeah, my guy.
It's been so long. How you've grown.
I appreciate you coming in and out. The chest? I missed it.
Well,
I'm backing
if
up.
Follow me.
I'm not following you. Did you see a chest somewhere?
Dwarves can help you out with that.
Where?
We're still your favorite dwarves.
I thought I got it. You think this? I don't think that was a chest.
Oh, you touched my tala.
I don't think that was a chest. Did you see a chest somewhere?
My ding ding dong.
I didn't see it. Oh, all your pleasures. What the touchy touch? We'll hit this. Nothing in there. Right side of the entrance to structure. Got it. It was just crap. It was just crap. Going this way. Hey, that was where the dog was. Oh, we're back at our house. I think.
Oh.
It's locked. What do you want me to do? Oh, Harry
After
Potter.
You, my friends.
What is that name? Dragon Alley? Just like that. Surviving Fumble Winter completed.
The cleanest cabin in all the nine realms. And I'd
oh, there's nine realms. Did we beat a realm?
Not looking at anyone in particular.
Oh, we got the ninja flip.
After that,
the ninja flip.
We thought
ninja.
We should make up some rooms till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there.
What's over here?
You do remember we don't have the Unity Stone to let us jump off, right?
Of
yeah.
Of course he remembers.
I knew that.
Right, brother?
I knew that. I think we're going this way.
As you
Dagon
see,
Alley.
We've settled here.
Diagon Alley, yeah.
Between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter.
It's a gateway.
And you really can't
region
you
discovered.
Shimmering gray void.
Sindri's house. You know what this reminds me of? Remember in Pokemon, they wrote words in, like, unknown Pokemon? They were, like, letters? Reading all this Norse, I think is it Norse? Reminds me of, like, looking at Pokemon letters.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
The hell?
My ding-ding-dong.
Let's hit him.
Right this way,
oh, it ain't gonna let me hit it. I was trying to hit him. Right that way. All right. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Come in. Come in. Now.
We're working our way. Oh, we almost got that jump scare coming up on there. The T-Rex on the pizza.
You're not going to wipe your feet.
Guys, all the gifts on there. Oh, man. Oh, Manny, thank you so much.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the greatest show on earth.
Snack?
I wouldn't say it's the greatest show on earth, but we do things sometimes. Like right now, we're trying to play this game.
Alive? I mean, that's...
So far, we haven't sucked,
okay.
But we haven't been good either.
everything?
This guy's talking. Son,
disobey me. No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky.
He's grumpy. He's hangry right now. I'm gonna need a snack right now. What's
important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way.
Let's go with an almond joy. Almond joy.
It's just a lot of mud. Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Holder brothers finally require the services of the smartest.
Something more carnal.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Oh shit, scared me. You don't come busting in the door like that.
What the hell is he anyway?
That is my son.
Is this a guy from Blue Man Group?
Well, what in all yarns me that happened to him? He's too damn tall now. And he looks like that.
Boy.
I blame you. Now, come on, then. Let's get him something that fits, at least.
Scary face, too.
He's getting older, you Doc Pratt. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done.
I don't know if they're all Irish or Scottish.
Down from now on, if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you.
Guys, we're 88%. Let's get those taps in. Let's get ourselves to 50,000. That way you feel like I accomplished something good.
Busted up good.
How's that broke shield?
Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Got a sentimental value.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by?
I don't know, boy. Craft upgrades. Welcome to the shop. Shields are available. Forge a new shield. Is under armor? Shield. There we go.
I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do.
What should I get? The stone wall? I'm really terrible at countering. I should probably go for a stone wall because I suck. We'll go with this one. Dramatic accent. This, yeah, it sounds like. Yeah, I'm terrible. Let's get the non-suck shield. The Dauntless shield. All right, good. Oh, look, I got armor. Some custom armor. All right, let's go with this. Select companion armor.
Chad's gonna insist on getting taller.
Looks like I crafted.
Swinging in for new duds.
Got some new duds. Nice. Looking cute as fuck. All right, can I afford this? I can. The belt of might or the hearse girdle. 4 defense or 3 strength, 2 defense, 6 defense. Strength. Should we do more damage or take? I get hit a lot. I really suck. This is probably not the way to go. I'm like ass in this game. Take that. Guess I got some wrist armor too. Strength. We could do more or we could do defensive strength. We'll go like this. I guess we're just gonna have to fight longer. There we go. Damn, it looks sexy. Probably wants to upgrade weapons. Leviathan axe, upgradable. Ooh, that's gonna go from 10 to 25.
Give her here. She's overdue for some.
She is overdue. That's what I was saying. I was like, you're overdue. Bam. Do lots of damage.
Found some items you left behind. Tossed them in the chest.
Oh, I left some shit behind. Where'd I leave it?
I'm gonna go look around. Check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
Shattered rune, forged iron, and found some. Talk to Sindri. Is this Sindri? What is this by?
Triangle. Has life been treating everyone's favorite as your Vulgarian?
From the act pride with a brain.
Exquisite.
Huh. Exquisite. Inspect the armor. What'd I do? Special items, nothing. So, nothing. Guess we're good. Okay, are we good? Where do I go? Where the hell did the boy go? Go to his room.
To set out, we'll need to tell Sindri. It's about time he explained what he needs my help with.
Okay, well, who the hell is Sindri? Is it this guy? He let me talk to him. Guys, where the F is Sindri at?
Hey,
be back for a few more minutes. Okay, this is where I'm at. It's upgraded. Got some armor for once.
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize.
I don't think we've beaten anybody, Shane. You haven't missed much.
Ooh, you should talk some to walking Durlin.
Around.
Who's Durlin?
He's a cousin of ours, sort of. Works for the city on safety issues.
Guess we're going this way.
Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion.
You're so ready? Dude, I was ready when I started. I was like, I know they're going to give me overtime. I bet you I get overtime today, too. Actually, I got to go to sleep. It's like 5 o'clock.
Exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da.
I got work at noon. So it says 5, what, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12... One, I get like 8 hours sleep to wake up and drive to work.
Rebel leader, Durlin?
I tried to come on a play.
If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh? Yeah, I just, you know, I worked overtime. I told my stream for like 2 hours, so I'm almost at that point here.
You think Durlin's just counting the days?
I wanted to stream at midnight like normal, but they've just been hitting me with overtime.
What do you mean, bro?
Yeah, you know, really, it's really hard.
No, never mind. It ain't old Brock's place to cast asparagations on my relations.
I don't even know what asparagations.
This much sponger notwithstanding.
Ignoring you.
Fine.
So I'm just going to slip a Butterfinger in my mouth.
See for yourself how it goes. Just be warned, he's not the friendly sort of...
Did you get this game downloaded, Shane?
He's cranky as all get out.
Yeah.
He talk funny, too.
Sounds like a true study in contrast.
I've always wanted to see your home realm. Svartalfheim sounds unique.
Svartalfheim? Stupid Aesir name. We look like dark elves to you.
Oh, right. You call the realm something else.
What games did you grab, Shane?
Which is also the name of the capital city and where you should look for Durlin.
Damn city's so full of old fuckers nowadays. It ain't hardly
uptime, long time.
Respecting Jorp would show his face.
Long time.
But accurate.
Is this one? Oh, you got the wrench one. You got that Lemon game as well, right? All right, I think we're good, right? Can I freaking leave? Can I go out the door? I can. Okay. Let's save. Oh, we haven't saved at all. What if this game would have crashed? Look at all the things. All right, guys, that is it for me. In 70 plus hours?
Yeah.
Union's changed a little bit. Yeah, I'd have had to start all over. It'd have been like terrible. All right, so let's start raiding people out here. Let's start shutting this bad boy down. Thank you, Trevor. First one we're going to do is TikTok or Twitch. Let's raid out on Twitch, guys. Nobody I know is on. All right, Twitch. I love you guys. I'll see y'all later. Bye, guys.
Welcome back, subscriber Beautiful Sunflower.
Beautiful Sunflower is here. What's up, Beautiful Sunflower? All right. That one's done. Facebook.
Welcome back, subscriber Captain Marvel.
Captain Marvel's here. That girl dreamy. All right, Facebook, we're going to raid out. Let's see who we can raid out to on there. The wildest. Nobody knew on there, so we're not going to raid out anybody on there. So on YouTube or Facebook. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. The likes, shares, the follows, and the stars coming in. We'll see you guys later tomorrow. That one's done. And YouTube. Everybody watch on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching. Enjoying the sounds on the TV. I love you guys. Bye, guys.